This is ABC's World News Now, informing Insomniacs for two decades.